We are following breaking news tonight. One person injured in a college campus shooting.
It happened this afternoon at the Mississippi University for Women in Columbus. Police are currently searching for a man they say was wearing jeans and an orange hoodie at the time. It's unclear right now who the victim is or how serious their injuries may be. A spokesperson for MUW says the campus lockdown, though, has been lifted.